In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, from whom all good things come, grant that we who call upon you in our need may have your prompting discern what is right, and by your guidance do it. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the beginning of the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians and to us. Paul, an apostle of Christ Jesus by the will of God, and Timothy, our brother, to the church of God that is at Corinth, with all the holy ones throughout Achaia. Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of compassion and the God of all encouragement, who encourages us in our every affliction, so that we may be able to encourage those who are in every affliction with the encouragement with which we ourselves are encouraged by God. For as Christ's sufferings overflow to us, so through Christ does our encouragement also overflow. If we are afflicted, it is for your encouragement and salvation. If we are encouraged, it is for your encouragement, which enables you to endure the same sufferings that we suffer. Our hope for you is firm, for we know that as you share in the sufferings, you also share in the encouragement. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Our responsorial psalm: taste and see the goodness of the Lord. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever in my mouth. Let my soul glory in the Lord. The lowly will hear me and be glad. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. Glorify the Lord with me. Let us together extol his name. I sought the Lord, and he answered me, and delivered me from all my fears. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. Look to him, and you may be radiant with joy, and your faces may not blush with shame. When the poor one called out, the Lord heard, and from all his distress he saved him. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and delivers them. Taste and see how good the Lord is. Blessed the man who takes refuge in him. Taste and see the goodness of the Lord.
Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Our reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
When Jesus saw the crowds, he went up the mountain, and after he had ascended down, his disciples came to him. He began to teach them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they who mourn, for they will be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they will inherit the land. Blessed are they who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they will be satisfied. Blessed are they merciful, for they will be shown mercy. Blessed are the clean of heart, for they will see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they will be called the children of God. Blessed are they who are persecuted for the sake of righteousness, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they insult you and persecute you, and utter every kind of evil against you falsely because of me. Rejoice and be glad, for your reward will be great in heaven. Thus they persecuted the prophets who were before you. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The promise of Christ is not that he will take away all suffering here and now. It is that he will enter into it with us, and we will never be alone. Christ transformed death into a doorway to eternal life, a blessing. And he wants to bring the same power to you and to me today. Now, brothers and sisters, let us offer our petitions to God, our Heavenly Father. For the Church, may the Lord continue to bless her, people, and her good works. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For public authorities, may the Lord grant them wisdom and courage in defending the poor. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For this community of faith, may we be given the blessing of poverty of spirit and the grace to humbly rely on God in times of trial. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died, especially Barbara Jenkins, for whom this mass is offered, may they rejoice in eternal blessing of heaven. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God of a tender love, hear our prayers today, and be with us in our need through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, God of creation, for the goodness we have received the bread we offer you from the earth and move us with hands, and become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, God of creation, for the goodness we have through wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and workman hands, it will become our spiritual way.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
Look kindly upon our service, O Lord, we pray, that what we offer may be an acceptable oblation to you, and lead us into growing charity through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is true, right, and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Father, most holy, through your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, your Word, through whom you made all the things, whom you sent as our Savior and Redeemer, incarnate of the Holy spirit that is born of the Virgin, fulfilling your will and gaining for your holy people his treasure of his hands as he endured his passion, so as to break the bounds of death and manifest the resurrection. And so with angels and archangels and all the saints, we declare your glory as with one voice we acclaim.
Holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are in the holy Lord, the Father of all holiness, make holy, and therefore these gifts we pray by sending down your spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, bread, and giving them thanks, broke and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving it thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith, we proclaim
your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection. We offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving it thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly, we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church, spread it throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with us of both the place of bishop and all the clergy. Remember also, brothers and sisters, that fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in mercy, welcome them to the light of your face. And mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, St. Joseph, the most saint's father, the Blessed Apostles, and St. Zachary, and all the saints that please you throughout the ages, we may merit to be coerced to the light, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. As the Savior's command,
our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, gracious, frequent peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy may we always live from sin and save from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to the apostles, peace I give you, my peace I give you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your way.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be your way.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other a sign of peace. The Lamb of God.
You take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Thanks be to God.